夏威夷音乐其实是一个非常多元的文化的体现，因为这个夏威夷居住了很多种族，大家多种族多元的聚合在一起，就带了不同的文化。我们想做一张夏威夷音乐的专辑，做什么样的风格呢？我找到了我们最优秀的 recording engineer 还有音乐总监 David V 先生。
Working with Mr. Ye and Rhymoi Music, it really was a pleasure. Mr. Ye, he's really trying to bring the world closer together with music. So when Mr. Ye and I discussed making our first record from beginning to end, we decided to just focus on one era, which is the jazz-influenced style of hapa haole, which was present from about the 20s, more the 30s, 40s, and 50s.
我们邀请了非常重要的这些演奏家在一起讨论，选择的13首很好听的这些夏威夷音乐，在伟大的艺术家查理卓别林的这个录音室里面完成了这样一个非常特别的作品。
We knew going into this that we wanted to do a Dolby Atmos mix. It's the latest version of surround sound. We're basically trying to make you feel like you were sitting right in the middle of the studio.Surrounded by these great musicians.
We did everything live, just like they did back in the old days, you know, because this music on this record is a tribute to an older era of Hawaiian music.
希望我们用音乐可以带给大家一种夏威夷的一种感受。欢迎大家到夏威夷，听着音乐，随着我们到夏威夷旅行。